want to say this is dedicated to Father Elias, whom we love.
Thank you, Abouna.